So from to break us here, so now you won't concern for from more. Russia be journey the more man for what someone say about to impress so. Ono so na chief web war NDC amanyoku ne fam Muhammad Mubarak Muntaka and they was say wadi ya pa a wetime de nsesi ne boaka so ro say chairman sabunsu ya wono ne share aban businesses so na oyel leader eda no ne de wonye leader papa na wakan wo he one ye mefa pa o ene di sa enkomwe
Ebrahim Ashebedwani a wogyina ma wono mo wo asomase abato mpesua so Muhammad Mubarak Muntaka eba the probe so no e na wodi betu dwa se ewo mu se chairman sabunsu wo yobi a se ba Ashebedwam adwuma ya wo ye na adwuma yie pa nanso wonye obi a wotimi ene nipadom e kanbo mu e ye adwuma ya wo kire mu se ifi afim pinu ene dkuno ya na wo ye minority leader na wo wo aboafo obi e ka ne ho no ebedru afim pinu ene dumie semu ya wo be majority leader no Wapamu sani pani nyina edifri no hu ya sani yeno atso aso ediba be si eni enu ene manage na so de kan se wonye obi a otime boabo adoma no ene wonum eye adwuma bom enu ka ho bi ena wentimi amwa na manyokuo no am wentimi anya emrahye bedwamu chi amehene no
but the thing is that if you have bad leadership that's what you have you'll be so scared of your own shadow and I say this with no regret Honorable Chairman says it's a very nice gentleman. When it comes to the house and the workings of the house, you can't take that one away from him. But as a leader, I can tell you it's a very terrible one. He doesn't know how to carry people along. Let me give you an example. Look, in 2009, he was the minority leader with Ambrose Derry as his deputy, with Oparansa as his whip, and then Gifty Kusi and I as deputies. In 2013, he only knew what he did. Then only Ambrose lost. All the others were there. He cleared all of them. Then he came with Neto as a fresh person, deputy leader. Then with Dambuche as whip. Then with Natoshi and then Bafowa. Comes 2017. Only, Natoshi lost. Mm-hmm. He cleared all of them again. Mm. And then came with Adjoa Safa as deputy leader, Chereme as whip. And then Nindam and Moses as deputy. Only Nindam lost. Mm-hmm. And he's cleared all of them again. And he's bringing new team, Afanya Mankins. And I wonder what his party thinks. He filled his side because all along when we were calling that, look, you're not reaching out. With the kind of numbers that we have, you need to be reaching out.
Nebra waka safa insembi ya wasei chairman sabunsu edi tuja efa albagbang benhose enyadi ya wanum etu waba edi yinunu. Insembi ena wakafa.
We all saw it. That was absolute lie.
Okay.
We got there, their first decision, now that the decision has scattered, I said, there's nothing that has scattered. Fortunately for us, one lot was counted. You agree that everybody voted.
Mm-hmm.
We are not going to have a vote. We are not going to have a count. We simply take it out.
Okay.
So, and when the clerk, the chair, was announcing the results, you heard him say elected. So that is his own imagination.
One back. No,
in fact, we were insisting that the figure be mentioned.
Mm-hmm.
But the clerk said that, look, we are here to do an election. I'm not to announce a result. Mine was to.